the night. Get out, boy! You're late.
You look like death.
Is that how you talk to an old man?
That's not what I meant.
You must be referring to my brother, Damocles. I am Charon, son of Erebus and Ix, for I am a carrier of souls to Elysium.
Elysium?
Elysium, a place where all souls reside in paradise. And the only way to get there will be through my train. And now I need something from you. Your ticket.
I don't have one.
Don't toy with me, boy! Check it out.
It's not there.
Your back pocket.
No.
Your underwear then.
My...
Sorry, boy. That's just my only form of amusement. Alethia.
The boy doesn't have the ticket, so he can't get up on the train. And if he gets up on the train without a ticket, I'll be in trouble. Oh.
Hades is going to fire me!
Oh, this is not good.
Could be worse.
You don't get it, boy. Hades will literally fire me!
You know what? Forget it. This is my problem to solve. Just follow me.
Where are we going?
Well then, Mr. Knight, how else will you get to the listing? Well, Mr. Knight, I introduce to you
the Alethia Express!
Decided to come up with names for us. But except for me, because I Feel.
Just feel. Like my name starts with an M, so M.
So to catch you up to speed, there is M, the beautiful, Christoph, the wise, and stupid.
Man of few words, eh? You must have a lot on your mind.
Why can't I remember anything?
You know what? Steve is all yours.
Aha! Remember I told you it's not about Iggy? Well, I guess that we are in some form of leaky and we waste our memories to prepare us for our final resting place in Elysium.
And we are the unlucky ones, cursed with a lingering feeling that we forgot something.
Oh, that's crazy, Larry, by the way. All he says is that... Steve, do something!
What do you mean to do?
Anything!
I need to
Steve, that's not what I meant!
How? You told me to do something!
Are you okay?
Don't.
Like, sorry. Steve, why you hit Larry, you dumbass?
Hey, dumbass!
Where am I? Biology. I'm back in school. How?
Night night, bitch!
I remember this. I still have the scar. Dad, the athlete, the asshole, who hardly ever misses. And that day, I was the target.
Hey, get up, lah! I'm not done with you yet! Come on, get up!
I bit my lip when I hit the ground. I never get used to the strange iron taste of blood. Just think you want to spit it out.
You think you're tough, huh?
You probably shouldn't have done that.
Got some balls, don't you? Come on, get up!
Okay, look. Me and Knight can have an agreement. Only I can beat him up. Okay?
So you're still fucked up.
Yeah, I'm hungry, let's go. Yeah, my best friend. Yeah, in fact, he was my only friend. High school, the toughest part of my life. But Jay made it bearable.
We're all dead, Steve.
It's alive!
Shut up, Steve!
I was at school. There was blood. I couldn't stop it.
I know, it's always difficult.
What did you see, boy? Was it the ending?
Ending?
It bothers us to know. I don't know how it all ended. I just wish that we know. So we can finally get some closure.
I was feeling pretty good. But I didn't die. I don't know if I'm wishing I did though.
Hey, do you wanna...
I got you, man!
Do you wanna talk about
you.
It?
No. So... Lost souls, huh? How long have you guys been here?
Some of us longer than others. Christoph?
I've been here for what feels like an eternity. I can't even remember a name. is supposed to show you what you need to know when the time comes.
I don't have one.
Their prison.
It's
not their playtime. Stand back. I got this.
Oh no! Kristoff is gonna save us with his magic.
This has saved my ass countless of times. Stand back.
Right.
say something? No? Well, you know what? It's just prom, man. You gotta chill. You know what? Let me tell you an advice. Look, life will be fast. If you just don't stop once in a while, you're gonna miss it. You saw that quote from a movie. Doesn't make it any less true, does it? Well, oh look, it's Angie.
Hi.
Oh, she does not look happy.
Jay, you son of a bitch. You gave me your word, then you're gonna wear the tie. I got you.
What tie? The dark tie? But I love this tie.
Why? Just adorable.
Yes, they are. So are you. Who's Emma? Well, she's quite a tosser, but she's pretty shy, just like you, man.
Hey, I'm not shy!
If you say so, have you met Nick?
It's about time the both of you meet each other on this very beautiful night. Under the stars and the moon, the brothers.
Hey, Jay, let's go home and change your tie.
Wait. What tie? The dark tie?
Yes, the dark tie.
No, but I wasn't
I don't know how to say this. I'm usually not this straightforward, but I normally don't limp when I walk.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Stop staring at her awkwardly. She's gonna think you're weird. Quick, say something cool. You come here often?
Not really. No, you?
No, means it. You want to hear a joke? Yeah, it's an original.
Sure.
Where do you go when Starbucks is closed?
Where?
To the Nescafe.
You talk a lot.
When I'm nervous.
So I make you nervous.
It's really close now. I can smell her perfume. Her sense is her. She's breathing heavily. She's smiling. At me? Does she like me?
I think I like you, right?
Oh. I guess you could say that I'm your knight in shining armor.
I like the world.
seriously.
I have to go.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Well, let's swing the pros and cons.
Sure.
If you get on that train, you don't lose your job.
And what's the con then?
No more cuddles.
I'll take free chances.
You don't know what you're missing out on. Well, hey, I'm not going anywhere except for right now because I have to go and get your ticket.
Hopelessly surrender to something bigger than yourself. An elusive feeling that many of us crave. You call it love. Now, no matter where it takes you, all of these train tracks in our lives intersect at some point. In this story, it's at this very train station. Now, you might not be aware of it, but love has a way of touching people's lives. In this train, where paths converge, many stories begin to unfold. Some end to make way for entirely new beginnings, new stories, with their own stories to tell. But the thing with train tracks is that sometimes, trains, they crash.
You're back.
What?
Back now.
It's okay. You can have it.
Hey, Em. I got your tickets.
Killed himself the other day, and he just sacrificed himself a moment ago. Death in the afterlife is final, and that was his redemption. Now, I have had many who have come through here, and they're always desperately holding on to something they have lost. And they believe if they were to get hurt enough, some mysterious force would bring back what they lost, and as if by design, that they will learn something before they go. You have to let her go.
Don't
let
her go.
Please. Hold on to me. As hard as you could. And I felt your grip tight. Felt it until I couldn't feel anything.
She's hurting. Pull her. No. You do that, she'll leave. Just like the others.
Please. You're only making it more difficult to say goodbye. I say something.
Don't go, Emma.
I wish I could stay.
You don't have to go.
I do.
You don't know what you're missing out on.
I'm sorry to interrupt this chat, but it's time to go.
No, 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 take her, please. I can't lose her again. We can just stay here. Just the two of us. The three of us.
Next door. What we had. What we had was a good night, and I can't even describe.
5 more minutes. But that's all I can manage.
I love you, Nate. I love you with all my heart. But you have to let me go. Because I'm dead, Nate. And I can't help seeing you like this.
Love of mine, someday the world die, but I'll be close.
I was happy. I don't want to go back to that. I need you, Emma.
Don't need me, Knight. Not your whole life.
Just our hands clasped.
I'm just a part of it, and now I'm a part of you.
Wake up, man.
What?
Wake up! Wake up, boy! You're gonna be fine!
Karen?